What is going on, guys? We are here with Lefties vs. Eevee for Smog on Snake Draft Phase 2. I love Smog on Snake Draft from Phase 2 and Phase 1. It's going to be coming in the next days. I've already gotten comments on my video that you guys want to see more in my video that I asked. Where I asked, so I think that's a Scarf Kill you. You can either go for Will-O-Wisp here. So Eevee might go into his own Mew to try and synchronize that, or he might go into a Manaphy if he has Rain Dance. He could have gone Manaphy if he had like Rain Dance to get rid of the burn after. So, Lefties could go into Zard here on the Will-O-Wisp. I'm thinking that the Banter on Lefties' team. Z-move Coco. And Eevee's team is probably Z-move Manaphy. Scarf Kelio. And then either Magnet or Specs Coco. Obviously both defensive Mews, but like probably Ice Beam Puller with Soft Bolt. And Defog. Obviously on Lefties' team it has to be Defog since he has a Zard. And Eevee's Lando. Oh, I guess it could also be Z-move Eevee's Lando, but I don't think it is. I think the Manaphy should be Z-move user. Mm-hmm. So he goes into Zard, that would have covered the Will-O-Wisp. Eevee goes into Keldeo. We already know he's Scarf on damage on Mew, I'm pretty sure. He's definitely not Specs. So if Lefties is Zard Y, he can technically go for Solar Beam here. The only thing he would have to fear is Scarf Stone Edge. So yeah, that was a. Yeah, Lefties makes the better play there. Lefties makes the better play there because I think Stone Edge only has like a little chance to Oko Zard Y if he's Zard Y. But basically Lefties is just scouting and what Eevee does, and he wants to get his Zard in at the right time. Like no matter if he's Zard X or Y, Zard is a pretty big threat to Eevee. And that was a fire play on Lefties. He got the Lando in on the Volt Switch, I assume that Specs Coco, then he U-turns, now he gets the Zard in, and Eevee has no switch-ins. I assume he's gonna go into his Keldeo expecting the fire move to come out here, but it's really hard for him to switch into this. No matter which Zard it is, it's super hard to switch into. He showed Surf, so probably Surf, Hydro Pump, Secret Sword, and Stone Edge, I assume. As it's, what the fuck, it's SD Zard X. Some wall breaking set to probably break the stuff like Toxapex. So Eevee is forced to go for Hydro Pump here, that's his best move to hit the Zard. But yeah, this game is live. I have like a lot of games that I'm gonna be re-narrating the next day, so yes, stay tuned for that. It's gonna be fire. It's gonna be a lot of work for me though. So I'll see when I get time. Like, I cannot like tell you, like some days I will only upload one or two games, but some days I will upload like three or four games. Some days I will go wild, I might even upload more. But then I might like upload like almost no game the next day, when I'm like more busy, or like when I don't feel it. But yeah, I assume Lefties is gonna either go Feral or go for the Dragon Step here, like Dragon Claw. Maybe the easiest force to pump, like I said. And he misses, that definitely sucks, so his Keldeo is gonna get blown away by Dragon Rush. What? Dragon Rush is like 75 accuracy, I think 100 base power. So it's a bit stronger than Dragon Claw, so it probably gets a specific Oko that Dragon Claw doesn't get. But it doesn't lock you in like Outrage, but it's a bit weaker than Outrage. Obviously Outrage would be better if it wouldn't lock you in, because it's more accurate. But not being locked in is really important, because if you go for Outrage, you can you get locked in and you can get revenged by like Fairy types. That's why it's preferred to have Dragon Claw usually, but Dragon Rush in this sense is, in this case, is really interesting. Lefties with that emoji or whatever that is, smiley thing face. I'm pretty sure Landorus just dies because he's not Scarf, so as long as Lefties hits the Dragon Rush here, this Landorus just dies. He was already Scarf Keldeo, so he's not going to be Scarf Lando. It's looking bleak for Eevee. I'm pretty sure this kills. It's Tough Claws boosted, plus one, base 100. It's a Zard X. They're like that. This mon has been slept on, and it's been making like Zard X has been getting a good amount of usage. He doesn't want to risk it. Okay, he doesn't want to risk it. He rock polishes up. Makes sense that he doesn't want to risk it. And now he's gonna go for Ice Beam here. Wait, so maybe he's Z-move on Landorus, not on Manaphy then. If he's Rock Polish, he could still be off-plate, but usually Rock Polish is not common at the moment, but usually I see Z-moves on Rock Polish. Goes back into Zard. I mean, that was a free play for Lefties because Mew can't do much to Zard. So I'm not sure why Eevee went into Coco. So Zard is either gonna Flare Blitz or SD up here. There's the Landorus again. Yes, but yeah, last time he switched out. But yeah, now he knows confirmed that the land wasn't scarfed, even though it was pretty obvious the first time already that it wasn't scarfed. But I guess he was still smart to scout for it. So let's see if he risks the Dragon Rush this time. Or if he switches out into his Mew or his own Lando again. He risks it and he hits. That crit, I'm pretty sure, did not matter. Not sure why the chat is going so wild. The only thing that matters, like, he had to hit it, basically. It's a risk because he has to hit it at 75% accuracy, but the crit didn't matter. And this game is pretty much over now. Easy can go to Coco here and click Dazzling Gleam, but that gives Easy a lefty's a free switch into Ferrothorn. And yeah, other than Coco, I don't think he can kill this. Maybe Manaphy can kill it if it's the move. There goes Coco. Lefties is probably gonna go Ferrothorn here. He doesn't lose much, even if Easy goes for Volt Switch, like... Oh, okay, Easy tried to overpredict. Oh, it's Flame Charge. What the fuck? Flame Charge, Dragon Rush, SD. Okay, maybe I can see it being Earthquake then. Maybe it doesn't have Roost. If it's like a wild set like this, I can see it having Earthquake. Then what the fuck is going on? Okay, this game is over. I think that was HP Fire. It did 8%. It was resisted. Yeah, I think it was HP Fire and he tried to catch the Ferrothorn. I don't think it mattered, to be fair, even if he predicted that correctly and he 2-hit KO'd the Ferrothorn. Or like even, like lefties had options. The Ferrothorn would have left the HP Fire, he could have then switched out after or predicted Easy to double and stay in. And Zard still got kills later when it comes back in, or Mew still gets kills. So like, oh, it has Roost, okay, so the entire set is revealed. Not over till the end, Easy always had GG, and I'm pretty sure this is over. So he's just gonna click Flame Charge here. I mean, Flame Charge is cool versus stuff like Ferrothorn, because you already take Iron Barbs, so you don't have to, not having to take Flabbits recall is really nice. But yeah, this is wild. This was an enjoyable game. really interesting for the viewers, for sure. I mean, not that funny for my man Easy. Yeah, I have more games for my man Easy as well. One game is versus my man Corey. It's gonna be coming. He has requested that. Yeah, see, Jumas also commented, I think, on my video. So yeah, shoutouts to you, my man. There's gonna be a game coming. I recorded your game versus P2, I think. I'm not sure if I recorded another game, but I'm pretty sure I have your game versus P2. There might be one or two more that I have. But yeah, Lefties picks up the win.